Hey, I'm Alex, the name behind BigWorldLittleCat.com. I'm a snowboard instructor who loves travel and adventure.
And cats.
And I'm here in South Korea for the next 3 months during the Winter Olympics. Come along for the ride! Hey guys, we're here at Phoenix Park. And today I'll be showing you around the ski school, and you're going to find out what it's like to be an instructor at Phoenix Park in South Korea. Let's go! And let's go in! This is our locker room sort of area. We also have clients that come in here, so we have lockers for clients, and our lockers are down the back. A few of my favorite things, we have boot heaters that keep our boots nice and dry and warm. And Mark,
yes.
What are some cool benefits of working for Phoenix Park?
No lineups, so don't have to stand out in the cold or the burning sun.
So true.
And we get a day and a half off, which is sick.
It's so good.
Get an afternoon to rest and chill, and then we can go do stuff the next day.
That's right. And we also get paid for that day and a half off.
Yeah, paid days off is pretty good.
It's pretty awesome. The Koreans are like really facilitating and give us a lot of free time. They do give us free accommodation.
Yes, they do.
The uniforms are sick. And just, you know, like grooms and park all day. Come in for lunch and if you don't have work in the afternoon, same thing.
And Korean kids are awesome.
Woohoo! I want to show you guys quickly the kids' ski school area. And it's Mark!
Hi.
How's your lesson going?
Fantastic, it's break time.
Break time.
Jaden is tired.
And it's freezing out there.
It's quite chilly.
So you got some great stuff in the kids' ski school. Tell us about what we've got in this sort of area.
We've got hot chocolate for the kids. Mm. We've got cold water. There's hot water so they can have hot chocolate.
Great. There's also tea.
Tea and coffee for us.
Yeah.
Which is great. And
candy.
There's also candy in there somewhere. That's a little one.
This is where we come and teach the basics in the base area for our first timers only. Hey Cameron!
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's up, bro? What are you doing?
I'm just listening to gangster rap.
Boy, this is your second year. Why'd you come back?
Oh, because we get treated like family here.
Oh, well, yeah. So cute! Any other reasons?
We get to kind of hang out and relax as you see here in the office. You know, a lot of downtime, but when it gets busy, it's time to grind.
Hey Alex!
What's it like to work in South Korea?
It's pretty damn fun.
Yeah, why is it fun?
The snow is super good. It's all man-made. We got a cool park. We get to work with all our friends.
What's your least favorite thing?
The least favorite thing is the company food.
White rice and kimchi every day. But you know what? It's edible. It helps us get through the day. But sometimes we have a cheeky beer afterwards.
So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I would love it if you could like, comment, maybe share. And you can also subscribe to my YouTube channel so you never miss a video. Until next time, let it snow!